Guys, Fatburn Extreme. So, high intensity workout is a full body. It's a full body workout. So today you'll just need a mat for one exercise on the floor. If you're on carpet, you might not need it. But if you are on carpet, make sure you're not sticking to the floor. Make sure you've got enough space. I do have a mat, but I actually prefer this. It's just a dining room chair. But actually it suits me fine. So whatever suits you, you need to make sure you've got water. And make sure that you finish this water bottle. Not during the class, obviously. But for the rest of the day, just make sure you want to be drinking at least that full water bottle after a workout like this. Okay, make sure you've got enough room. Just work with the space you've got. Sometimes this room's quite narrow. It's quite long, but it's quite narrow. So just work with the space that you've got. Make sure there's nothing around you. Okay, have you got any injuries, like numpty that slipped on mud and still recovering from the wrist? If you've seen my classes before, you've heard all about it. But basically, I take options. So if I can't cope with something, yeah, make sure your heating's off. Mine's is nearly off. It's still cooling down. I'm still taking options. If your injury is recent and we haven't seen you at the leisure centre, I would give the doc a phone, see if they'll phone you back. Just have a wee chat, make sure it's okay to go ahead with the class. If not, leave it until we're back to classes and we can talk face to face. Okay, so we're going to start with the normal warm-up, nothing different, just a usual warm-up, and then we're going to go for it. Okay, so today we're doing the Bursa workout. It's quite an old one, but I like it. It's quite cardio, this one. So, we're on the spot. So, I'm barely lifting my feet off the ground. I just want to raise my heart rate. Nice and gently. So, picking it up a wee bit.
Fatburn Extreme Bursa Workout.
Keep it moving.
Starting with butt kick.
Ready? Here we go. Kick it back. Kick it back. Go, go, go. Keep going. Or you can just step it out. Or
one job.
Okay. One, two. Remember to pulse it. Seven. Up you come. Take the arms out.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Helps keep a nice straight back. Up you come. Elbows out. Keeps a nice straight back.
Lateral sky jump.
Okay, so we're off to the side. Up. Down you go. Hands up. Down you go. Woo-hoo. Come on.
Flutter kick.
On the floor. So, do not touch the floor. Keep it low, medium, or high. Whatever suits you. Do not touch the floor. Pull the tummy button in. Pull the tummy button in.
Mountain climber.
Roll over. Mountain climber. Come on. Have you rested? You should have. If not, you're not working hard enough. Come on. Mountain climber. Go.
Flutter kick.
Roll over. Low, medium, or high if you're struggling. Pull the tummy button in. Protect your back. Yeah, but you can make it big. You can make it wee. Medium.
Mountain climber.
Roll over. Pure work ahead. Mountain climber. Weight forward. Come on. Have you had a drink? Have you had a deep breath? Come on. Get back into it.
Flutter kick.
Roll over. Take the option that suits you. Pull the tummy button in first. Go. You can go high. You can make it long. You can keep it weak. Whatever suits you. Remember to protect your back.
Mountain climber.
Roll over. Mountain climber. Go. Come on. Go, 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 go. I know it's harder at home. Remember to drink. It's hot. Drink.
Seven pulse squat jump.
Here we go. Seven. Up you go. Make sure knees are behind toes. Bottom sticking out. Up you go. Knees behind toes. Keep a nice straight back.
Lateral sky jump.
Okay, so we're going out. Up high. Down low. High and low. High and low. Come on.
Seven pulse squat jump.
Down you go. Up you come.
Jump.
Up and high and low. High and low. Have you rested? Come on, guys. You can work harder than that once you've rested.
kick.
Kick him up.
If you're tired, rather than stopping,
Seven pulse squat jump.
Down you go. We're not long to go. Come on, you can do this. Keep the straight back. Knees behind toes. Bottom out. How low can you go? As you can.
Metal sky jump.
High and low. High low. High low. Hands up. Come on. High low. High low. High low. Almost finished. So real cardio one. On the floor. Take the option that suits you. You can do it full length. You can do it low. Pull the tummy back in. Medium. Keep it high. All the way. Whatever suits you. Roll over. Roll over. Here we go. Flutter kick. On the floor. Take the option that suits you. Low. Medium. High. Full length. Do not touch the floor. Curl the tummy back in.
Climb tree climber.
Over we go. Come on. If you're slowing down, rest, recover, have a drink, get beasted into it again. Come on, you'll be surprised how quick you'll get into it again.
Flutter kick.
On the floor. On the floor. I know, this is a killer. Come on. Feel your pain. I am sweating. You should be too. High, full length, medium, or low. What suits you? Low?
Mountain climber.
Roll over. Come on. Make sure your weight forward. Get that weight forward. Come on. Go. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Come on. And a climber. Go, 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 go. Go.
Seven pulse squat jump.
Down we go. Make sure you've got a nice straight back. Knees are behind toes. How low can you go? Oh, yeah.
Jump.
High and low. High. Low. High. Low. High and low. High and low. High.
Low.
High.
Low.
Last section.
Seven pulse squat jump.
Almost done. Two to go. Go, go, go.
The Fatburn Extreme Bursa workout is now over. Let the afterburn begin.
Okay. Keep going, guys. Keep the feet moving. Just going to turn it down. You should be sweating. You should be puffing. And you should be sweating. So just keep the feet moving. Do whatever you want with the feet. Take your hand across. You can do little hands. You can do little curls. Or you can just tap. As long as the feet are doing something. Other side. Just gonna turn that music down a bit. Take it across. Whatever your preference, just do it slowly. Up above, hand on the shoulder, give it a pull. Heart rate should be coming down a bit. Other side, hand on the shoulder, taking it up. Give it a good pull. Make sure your hand is above your head, you're not pulling on your neck. Okay, rolling the shoulders. Oh, big roll. Big deep breath. Pinch your lungs. Keep your head down. Take it right back. Take it right foot behind you. Both heels on the ground. Both feet facing forward. Have a look. Both feet facing forward. Take a look at your feet. Both heels on the ground. Keeping the top half moving. You shouldn't be puffing anymore. You should be almost, not quite, but you'll be almost. Okay, almost back to normal breathing. Stick your bottom out, head up, chest lifted. Keep moving. Again, both feet facing forward, take a look, both heels on the ground, and reaching out. Ready, up you come. Heel on the ground, stick your bottom out, feel the stretch up the back of your leg. Top half moving. On the inner thigh, or drop down nice and low, lower, feel that stretch in the inner thigh. This is sweat should be running down your eyes. Breathe into it. And if you're here, that's fine, just carry on, or down you go to the other side. Nice and low, feel that stretch. In it comes. Taking a huge deep breath. Empty your lungs. Take it all the way back. Well done. As I said earlier on, remember, no matter what time of the day you're doing it, or if you're doing it in the evening, do finish your water bottle. Okay. Enjoyed. That was cool. Well done, guys. See you next week.